For me, as much as anything, it was about a mental thing. Whenever I'm competing, once I'm going, it's a feeling like nobody can stop me, Hassan. And so it's about finding that mental place before the fight's even begun. And in the last year and a half, I've been doing a lot of work on my mental state.